How good are your tickling skills?
I'm very good at tickling spider webs.
Let me explain. We are using a paintbrush to imitate prey climbing up the web. If the Purseweb spider is there and hungry, it should climb up through its tubular web to investigate.
Wow, look at the size of that girl. Boop. Help her along there, Michael.